HDMI to DisplayPort not working on your device? Here are 4 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is power cycle your monitor. This simple trick can fix most minor bugs and glitches. Turn off your device, unplug the power cord from the monitor and the wall socket. Disconnect all the input sources connected to your device. Wait for a few minutes, then connect the power cords and turn on your device. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is check the cable for damage or loose connection. You can disconnect the HDMI cable and then plug it back again. If that is not working, check the cable on a different monitor to ensure it is not damaged. If the cable is not working there, change the cable. If you find the cable working on a different monitor, there is a chance that the port is damaged. You can verify this by using another cable. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 3. Make sure that you are using a compatible HDMI adapter or cable. Using the wrong adapter or cable can be the cause of the issue. A standard DisplayPort to HDMI adapter or cable would be compatible only with DP++ supported system. Else, you will require an active HDMI adapter to establish a connection. So ensure that the adapter and the cable are compatible with your device. Method 4. The next thing you can do is make sure the correct HDMI input is selected on your device. If you're facing it on your TV, use the remote and press the input button. Select the correct HDMI input and see if it works now. For monitors, press the monitor menu button. Look for the input option. It should be inside the display option. Select the correct HDMI input and confirm it. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.